25.
Yeah.
No, I'm all out in fact 26.
Really?
Yeah, very big wind.
Bringing him to Paris from the Middle East on the first leg of his tour of the NATO countries. Zim was met by French Foreign Minister Pierre Carrier, the Minister of State Jacques Carcenti. Russian advisors attached to Zim accompanied him even on this mission to the West. A strong security force surrounded the dapper colonel as he made his way toward the podium.
Thank you.
Charlie. I've been doing that now. I put dates on it, change the wires every year, and put bloody date on the DX.
That's probably okay, they're about those silencers and those things.
Where do you want this then?